We're down bow fishing on some flooded lakes near Victoria, Texas with Mark Moffa, giant alligator gar. Got Travis Salinas, aka Cold Blood.
Bow fishing with the SABO site.
That's right.
Gonna happen.
We'll see what happens.
See, y'all see the gator gar over there coming at us? See him over there?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Is there two?
I see. Oh.
There's a big one.
Yeah. This one's a shooter right there, guys.
Definitely a shooter.
All right.
Okay. Oh, no. We're going to get right on top of this guy. Hey, somebody else over on this side, back up shot. Make it count. No. Make it count. Both of y'all shoot at the same time. Whenever you're ready, shoot lower.
One, two, three.
Got him. Hell yeah, that away, boys. Double teamed him. God, look at the size of that thing. Woo! Oh my God. They get bigger as you come up.
Holy.
That away. Travis, it looks like we need to put a few more cranks on that bow.
Oh, shit.
Watch out. Hold on to your bow. Travis, you know how that works. It's all right. You got yours, huh?
When I ate Miss Moses was a Cajun. He lived by himself in a swamp. He hunted alligator for a living. He just a knock on matter here with a stomp. A Louisiana law gonna get you, Amos. It ain't legal hunting alligator.
Well, I guess you stand right here and we'll put another arrow in this thing.
Yeah,
good shot, Dad. He can't get away, not with three barrels, he can't.
After a man of the claw, call him Amos Moses. Everybody said Louisiana said Amos was a hell of a man. He could trap the biggest and the meanest alligator and just use one hand. It's all I gotta live cause an alligator bit it. Left arm gone clean up till the elbow. With a sheriff called Winter Amos and a swamp tap on alligator skin. That sheriff went looking for Amos. Boy, you know it never come out again. I wonder where the Louisiana sheriff went to. You can sell your loss in the Louisiana Bayou. About 45 minutes south of Tipperary, Louisiana.
What did you do, Mark? What did you do? That away, boy. I think we killed a river monster. What do you say? Look at this. That's the biggest one I've ever seen before. Holy crap. Wow, Mark Moffo down here.
This is better than yours.
In one of Mark's secret spots. This sucker is huge. How long do you think that is? He's got to be pushing 7 feet, huh?
Yeah, he's really close.
Oh, my God. Woo! Hey, good job to all the guys shooting.
Yeah,
shooting, backup and double backup.
Yeah. 2 minutes into it.
My crappy bow rig busted a line. Mark recovered. Travis recovered. That's right. Yeah. Well played, boys. Cullen, what are you, 6'3"? 6'3", what, about 220 pounds?
Yeah.
That's incredible. That thing is right at 7 feet.
Yeah,
7 feet long. We Travis shot it first at the SABO site, and then Cohen and my dad, Tim, followed up with shots to get it in there. We had 3 arrows in it. It was a madhouse, just trying to get that thing into the boat. Those of y'all who have never seen this before, we started this rear fin with a hatchet, and then you hack up through to get the top layer skin off. There's a big old nice white backstrap underneath there. Yeah, this is probably the world's longest backstrap.